Where is he?
Dr. Bones, I haven't seen you in a while.
You too.
Have a seat. Dr. Bones, I see you come for a job. Smart move. They call it the Crystal Crab. You're the perfect archaeologist for this job.
Good luck with that. Ravenwood couldn't find it. Then I can't.
The payment's high. Very high.
Go on. Talk me into it.
The payment's high if you succeed.
Sure it is. You are kidding. Where is this crystal crab?
Nowhere special. There's just a lot of things that you want to watch out for. They call it the crystal crab, but it's really the crab's crystal.
Let me see if it's in my journal. Excuse me, please. Sorry. It's true. It really is the crab's crystal.
Call it that, and when even when it's...
Hold on, Bones. I'll be right back.
I'm back, Dr. Jones.
Is it going to be given to the museum?
Whatever you want, Dr. Bones.
Is that a yes?
Yes.
So who's your boss in case something happens and you are not able to give me the money?
Oh yes, sure. We call him Bronze. Mr. Bronze. More drinks. Do you have something to do?
No, thank you.
Please, no, buy it, come on.
What is it?
It's a microscope.
No, thank you, sir.
No, please, buy it, come on.
Kid.
Come on.
I said no, thank you.
Yeah, it's nice, but I wasn't looking for one of these. Sorry, kid.
Wait.
What do you want?
What are you after?
Because you want the crystal?
I already have it, Dr. Bones.
You said what? Dr. Jones, get off of me! You're going down. Please. Adios, senor.
Why is it called the King Crab Crystal if there's no King Crab?
Hey, sir. I'm looking for Mr. Bronze. Do you know who he is or where he is?
This is him. Sit down. Do you have the crystal?
Yes, I do. It was not as easy as your client told me, but, you know, we got through it.
Would you like to see it?
Yes.
Yes, it is the one. You can have your payment. Well, thanks. I might come by again, but I'm sorry for your friend that he died a couple days ago, so sorry about that. But I'll have to come by next time, get an offer. See you later.